think I'd be fine with losing my hearing.